Good morning. Today we're going to drop different combinations of dictionaries to prove the mass independence of the acceleration due to gravity. And dance. Here we go.
Hey guys.
Hey Bob.
Hi Bob.
Flippin' physics.
One of the things that we talked about quite a bit already is that the mass is irrelevant when it comes to free fall. In other words, no matter what the mass of the object on Earth in the vacuum that you can breathe, it will accelerate downward at a rate of 9.81 meters per second squared. We are going to prove it today by dropping different combinations of dictionaries. Billy, you asked to throw the ball last time, but I was unable to let you do that, so why don't you go outside this time and drop some dictionaries, please?
Oh, thank you.
No way.
He gets to go outside.
All right, Billy, start by grabbing the blue English-German dictionary that I inherited from my maternal grandparents. Walk to the top of the ladder, hold the dictionary at the top of the 2.0-meter stick, and drop it, please. Now grab the blue and red dictionary my wife uses when she pummels me in Scrabble, tie it to the blue dictionary, and walk to the top of the ladder, and again, drop it from 2.0 meters, please. And now grab the red dilapidated dictionary that I use to slam against the objects and discuss Newton's third law, and bind it to the other two books, and drop them, please.
This is fun.
And lastly, tie the giant dictionary my wife received for Christmas when she was 15 instead of the boombox she was really hoping for and she never did end up receiving.
Boombox? What's a boombox?
This is massive.
Go! And drop them. All right, Billy, please come back in. So now we can take all four videos, splice them into just the free fall portion to show that they all fall at the same rate, and voila! You can see that regardless of the fact that each of these has a different mass, they all take the exact same amount of time to fall. And therefore, all have the exact same acceleration in the y direction. And if that isn't enough proof, I will loop them in order and show that. One book, two books, three books, four books. One book, two books, three books, four books. Can you feel it?
I can feel it. Because you can dance to it.
We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine.
I say, oh, we can go where we want to. The night is young, and so am I. And we can act real cool and totally removed, and we can act like an imbecile.
Man, if he were my dad,
I'd be really embarrassed.
Oh, we can dance and sing!
There you go! Dropping dictionaries and dancing to prove the mass independence of the acceleration due to gravity. Oh yeah. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoyed learning with you.
Oh, we can dance if we want to.
We can leave your friends behind.
Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine.
I say,
we can go where we want to.
The night is young, and so am I.
And we can act real cool and totally removed, and we can act like an imbecile.
I say, oh, we can dance, oh, we can dance. Everybody's taking the chance. Oh, we can dance, don't do that. We can dance. I can feel it.